And we're here with UW Oshkosh's head coach, Scott Beyer. Coach, first off, congrats on the win, advancing to the next round.
Thank you.
Talk me through the emotions of you and your team right now.
Oh, a lot of joy. A lot of, there's a lot of hard work put into this season and a lot of seasons. And then with the COVID stuff last year, a lot of kids had some decisions to come back. And, winning a regional, winning the conference makes it worth it 100 times over. The kids are just so emotional right now. Something they've never done before. It's only the second time in our school's history that we've won a regional. So it's a big deal for them, and they're really excited. So,
talk to me a little bit about the players, Maddie Fink and Acacia Tupa. You know, Tupa won all-position player for all-tournament team. Fink won the best, most outstanding pitcher. Yeah. Talk to me a little bit about those two and how they're leaders on this team.
Maddie is just, she looks like she's comfortable no matter what's happened on the mound, and there's something to be said for that. She wants the ball at times. She went 4-0 this weekend and didn't give up many runs. I mean, it was an incredible performance by her. She did some things that I didn't think she was capable of, and she opened my eyes as a coach, especially yesterday, throwing two complete games. Mm-hmm. And she did an incredible job keeping us in every game. It gives us a lot of confidence as an offense or in defense. And having Tupa at the top of our lineup, the kid can just about do anything. She can hit a home run one time and then come up and bunt for a hit the next time. And she stays real calm. Having her at the top of our lineup is an incredible sense of calmness for everybody else, because we know we're going to get a steady at-bat out of her every time.
You know, and speaking of leadership, how do your 9 seniors kind of cultivate and help this team grow as each game?
Yeah, it's those 9 kids really give us a sense of calmness in that they're so mature, and they give everybody else that when the game's full of pressure, especially this last one, and when that happens, we have to look to those kids and those leaders and those seniors who've been there and done that a little bit to calm us down. And when they're just taking it easy and just taking it like, hey, it's just another game, let's relax, let's take a breath, it really calms everybody down and makes us all feel like, hey, it's another game, no moment's too big for us.
So you guys are off to Salem, off to the championships. How long do you guys, celebrate this win, but then
I think we'll enjoy it for at least another day. I think Monday we'll have a lot of conversations about the administrative side of going to Salem and being in the championships, and then we'll be flying out Tuesday. So I think we'll enjoy this for at least another 48 hours before we get there. And then once we get there, it's going to be business as usual.
Awesome. Thank you for your time and congrats.